Most of our clients have the same exact issue of where do I start? I'd love to deploy an AI solution, or my board is telling me to do that, and I don't even know where to start. Another area might be around app dev modernization. And so it's very easy for somebody to say, just move the workload to the public cloud. But we've all seen those migrations fail. Customers are trying to innovate, but they don't have a handle on where their data is. It's not organized in a way that it can take advantage of modern machine learning and artificial intelligence solutions. And it's sitting in 7, 8, 15, 20 different places and different SaaS platforms, different databases, different data lakes. And there's simply no structure around it at all.
There are certain workloads that belong in the public cloud, but there's also certain workloads that belong in the data center. And we're seeing something similar with AI, where AI started in the public cloud. Now we see more and more customers demand to have that AI run privately in a hosted environment where they can control it and apply the compliance and security rigor that they need. Customers are demanding more hybrid infrastructure, and RapidScale and Equinix, we're able to provide them with low latency ramps to any of the hyperscalers and really provide them the best of both worlds, whether that is with hosted infrastructure or with public infrastructure, not only within the US, but across the international footprint as well. The partnership with Equinix gives RapidScale a competitive advantage. We do not have to worry about maintaining the data centers. We don't have to invest on any of the equipment that goes into maintaining and cooling and making the data centers compliant. And that is what allows RapidScale to focus on what we do best, which is take care of our customer needs.
When we can help a customer unleash and unlock that data, it really helps them with innovating in their own businesses.